Hello, my dear family and friends. This is From the Movie Star to All the Loved Ones. Thank you so much for all your loving and caring wishes. I was in tears when I watched the video Kenneth made. Couldn't believe so many of you will take the time and effort just to make my day special. All these days I never thought I have so much love, but yesterday I realized God has given me so many people to love me, both family and friends, and I never realized it. So ungrateful I was. Can't find words how to thank you all. On my 65th birthday, I exactly got 65 video messages. On top of that, Jean and Rajini called, and so many of you called, but the people who are not in the video, Jean and Rajini. So, couldn't believe that 65th birthday, I got 65 video wishes. I would like to thank each and every one of you personally. Instead of a group thank you message, I'm going to take a lots of time. Please forgive me and bear with me. First of all, I have to thank my both boys. They have been so supportive and understanding throughout my trials. God blessed me with three wonderful children. I'm including Angela. Her sickness overtook the love she had for us. Most of the time I'm angry with her for doing this without realizing how painful it will be for us. But now, as the years pass by, I realize how painful it would have been for her to live with the sickness she had. Would love to tell all the things my children did for me from their young age, just to celebrate my birthday. They go out of the way to do so many things. Even when they didn't have money, they will collect the pocket money to buy something really I wanted or needed. One time, because I was not buying the metro pass, I didn't want to waste money on it, and that's a gift from Angela. Very thoughtful gifts, but if I talk about them, I had to keep going and then I will waste lots of your time. And also, I don't want to cry on my happy occasion. Thank you, Grace and Yankee the Monkle. Very touched by your wishes. Felt so loved. Jayaratnam Monkle and Perianti. Jayaratnam Monkle was so happy that I joined the senior group. And it was a lovely message. Jaya, Rob and family, the way they included Perianti and Jayaratnam Uncle in their message. Jude and family, Lucia and family, Nira, Shanes and family, Nishant and Sashi, Nidarshan, Dixie and family, Rajini, Chinnankal's daughter, who called me, Celsus and Mano, Cynthia, Mari, Everton, Deva and Keshini and children, Priya, Karthi and children, Benny, Sivakuma and children, Raji, Rajan and Nila, Niru, Shanta, Ruhuna, Lanka, Rajan, Sashi and family, GM, Karuni and family, Ratna, Sucha and family, Jean, she also called, Shankar from England, Krishna and Nandini from England, Mercy and David from Australia, Paul, Kevin and children from Switzerland, Lulu, Nagul, Amma, Anna and Jamela, Nadine, Savianna, Tanya, Rohiniyakka and Eric, Duncan, Radhika, Nirupa, and my Kunjubai Nova, Naresh, my godson, Freddy, Raj and Carmel, Charlene, my goddaughter. She made a beautiful cake for me and delivered at the door. I'm really blessed to have two wonderful goddaughters who will do anything for me, and I have a godson, Naresh. And Julian, Rajam and Dinesh, Manohanna and Nandini Akka, Rokas, Suhanti, Ashraf, Zara and Zaki, Sri and Manju, Patty and Don, Sherry, Sherina, Shirani, Mami, Rani, Kingsley, Niroshika, and Christy, Mala, Ruben, Darshi, my first goddaughter, Romy, Archana, Kumar, Darshi, and children, my baby brother, Tushari, Varshana, and Mario, Nimal, Sita, and family, Veeman, and family. I hope I didn't forget anyone. I wrote down all names I could think of, but if I missed anyone, please forgive me. I didn't do it intentionally. Before work, I'm recording this because I have Kenneth want to send this thank you message today. So I'm doing it in a hurry. So sorry. Most of all, my husband, I had to thank for making this happen. Couldn't even believe what he went through to make the whole day happy for me. He made me happy the whole day. Maybe because the children took over celebrating my birthday since they were very young. I never saw him putting any effort to do anything. So in between my children, Raj and Radhika, they all celebrated my special occasions. So maybe he didn't get a chance. Or maybe he thought it's happening anyway, but I don't have to about it. But I believe the true love shows up when you are wrinkled and lose lots of hair. In other words, when you are not attractive at all. Thank you so much, my darling husband, for all the effort to make my day so special. Truly believe that I'm going to have a very lonely and miserable birthday. I was self-pitying myself, thinking that no one to do anything for me, since the boys were not going to be here. But Kenneth proved me wrong. Not only proved me wrong, he showed me what a loving person he could be. But he also made sure that I understand that I shouldn't be expecting this kind of attention all the time. It's your birthday, I'm doing it. So he was such a sweetheart. Again, thank you so much for all the love and making my day so special. Can't even think of words to let you guys know that how grateful I am to shower me with so much love. Love you all. Thanking you from bottom of my heart. God bless you all. Love you from the star, Vasanthi. Thank you.